start how to transform general form to of a circle to a standard form. But before that, let's have first the general form of a circle. We have x squared plus y squared plus cx plus dy plus a is equal to 0. Okay, nakuha ko ba? It is the general form, general. At yung isa naman, yung standard form naman natin, yung x minus h squared plus y minus k squared is equal to x squared. So, yung standard form. Okay, so ngayon, let's have an example. So we have this example, x squared plus y squared minus 8x minus 4y minus 16. Then is equal to 0. So, I know maraming ways on how to do this one, but I prefer to use this technique kasi I find it easier talaga. Mas madali po itong technique para sa akin, and I hope na mas madali rin sa inyo. So ngayon, please, eyes on me. So we have, of course, pa samasamahin natin yung magkapareng variable with x squared minus 8x minus 4y, no, sorry, my y squared pala. So we have plus y squared minus 4y. Then is equal to yung negative 16 transfer sa picas, magiging positive 16 na po. Okay, so makinig ng maigi kasi ito na po ang start. X squared minus 8x plus blank plus y squared minus 4y plus blank is equal to 16 plus blank plus blank. Okay? Next, may isa pa rin. We have x. Since minus po ito, minus blank. Then, don't forget to write the square. Then, plus. Remember, plus po yan. Plus y. Minus pa rin. Minus blank squared is equal to the answer of this one. Okay? So now, we have to use completing the square. You need to complete in order to have a perfect square trinomial. At ang perfect square natin is ito po. Yung ito pong number 8 natin at saka ito pong C4Y. Okay? So yung mga constant lang po nila. Okay? So start. So, half of 8, half po yan, 2 half, is equal to 4. So, 4 dito. 4 dyan. Pagkatapos, 4 squared is equal to 16. Kaya nga, 16 dito. Ha? So, we have 4y na naman. 4 of divided by 2 or half of 4 is 2. Kaya 2 rin dito. Okay. Then, pagkatapos din, 2 squared is equal to 4. Kaya 4 din dito. Okay. Kapag nag-add ka dito, mag-add ka rin dito. Di ba nag-add tayo ng 16 dito, kaya mag-add ka rin ng 16. Then, nag-add ka pa rin ng 4 dito, mag-add ka pa rin ng 4 dito. Kaya ang sagot natin dito is 36. Okay. So now, the final answer now, the standard form now is we have x minus 4 squared plus y minus 2 squared is equal to the square root of 36 is 6. Kaya, remember, r squared po yan. So kaya naging x squared. So kaya, ito po ang standard form natin. Nakuha ba? Nagkakaunawaan ba tayo? So, if you have question, queries, just, ano lang, this is a live video. So, mag-comment lang kayo kung hindi nyo pa naiintindihan, or you can chat me or mention me in any comments, okay? Thank you for listening. Thank you for watching.